Fedoric's pass is deflected. Going up after it is Brackenbury. Brackenbury trying to center. That's cut off behind the goal. Teams are back at equal strength, but there's the siren to end the second period. And a fight breaks out as they come out of the penalty box. Redmond and Fitchner. And everybody converges. The two teams had started off the benches to head for their respective dressing rooms. And right at the end of the period, Redmond and Fitchner went after one another after having served their minor penalties for roughing.
They both stepped out of the penalty box, went after each other. Both clubs were on their way to the dressing room, so I don't think there'll be any penalties resulting from leaving the bench. Plant and Wensick are...
Wensick just poked the helmet off Pierre Plant, and now the two of them toe-to-toe. That's about the only fight going on. Everybody else is just comparing notes on how their families are doing back
home. Fitchner and Redmond, they're all finished. They threw their 5 or 6, 10 punches, and they're finished. And I think Wensick and Blunt, they're just about finished, and people are just jumping in there and breaking things up. It's a very frustrating period for the Quebec Nordiques.
Now we've got another one breaking out in the center ice area. McCrimmon.
It looks like Baxter.
Baxter, and they end up in the doorway leading to the Quebec dressing room. Have had their problems with incidents such as this season. We won't get into any editorial, but it's a situation right now that is along the boards leading toward the dressing room area.
Well, the security's in there now. Hopefully no fans will get involved. The Boston's Finest is in there. There seems to be a little spurts of fights breaking out along the ice here.
Pierre Plant and John Wensick still have not separated. Lalonde and Fedoric, two of the smaller players in the league, have a hold of one another.
A couple of flyweights, 155 pounds. Wensick's trying to get after somebody in there.
Yeah, they have finally been able to pull what was the Boston zone for that period. They've been able to get people away from the doorway.
Looks like it's settling down a bit, but every time you say something, something else starts. The most noise we've heard in this building since the game
sustained. Now Jonathan takes a poke at Fitchner. Hasselstein, the linesman,
Wensick is trying to
Wensick.
Get after somebody. I don't know. I don't see what anybody really did to John Wensick to get him so upset. We've got a nice hockey game here going at 5-1 with 20 minutes to go in the period. I think that both clubs will be content to go to their dressing rooms, get their rest.
Why tire yourself anymore? Both teams have to play tomorrow. There's still 20 minutes to go here this afternoon.
Well, these clubs aren't really going to see each other again, so they're getting bounced around pretty good in Boston. They can't seem to put anything up on the scoreboard, so they're going to have to start coming out and maybe throwing their weight around. And the Bruins, they can dish it out, but they don't like to take it too much. When you start standing up to them like this, they don't like it. And I think this is a reason and a way to beat the Boston Bruins in their building. You have to